The landscape's changed again somewhat, and it's turned into a huge flat expanse. I assume we're coming into Latimer soon.